Soul searching. What you know? What? How do you feel? It's so numbing. Stone cold. A faint distraction in the wrists, brain, and hands. A new direction. Ready, but not sleek. Never too clear. Never to speak. A leap through. A new day. I sit here and contemplate reality. What is really going on? Why? For how long? What will become? Will the truth shine through? Will it be real, or just another story tale of who knew? Numb, I cannot speak. Numb, I wish to peek. A somber, joyous moment. Can it be true? How will it be? Who will turn? Who will see? I've been out of touch, but rising and learning a new way of life, a new way of being. Take it to the heart. People who care so much about me, who are honest and give me such pleasure, always educating, always a fun way to play while sitting there and learning, loving each and every day. Take each moment for the moment, because as we all know, nothing, no matter how gelling of a feeling, no matter how high one can be, the dark days are for us to see, feel, and learn from. Such hope. Such laughter with the ones you love. You think now and back of hopefully the good times to come. I clench my teeth. My body feels weak. Who really cares? Who's to blame? Who to look to for hope and guidance so one does not fall and scrape her knees, bleeding so badly that it never heals? In the art of her beauty, in the description of her eyes, I look to you and I find no surprise, and I seek for you not. One let down after another, get used to it. When it's up, it's up. When it's low, it's low. How low will you go? What is low? How low? High? How high? Really? Have you seen this and that and everything in between? Look to me, you have never seen. The distance in which I am to become. A thought of mishaps, a forgotten butterfly, flying, 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 and flying.